I was once a woman who lived in a comfortable life. And then suddenly time passes. I met this thing called change. And there was encouraged me to get out of my comfort zone. I decided to leave my habits behind, walking, searching, and exploring new things, visiting many places, meeting many people. Change made me feel more alive, and change turned my life more colorful. Finally, the day came, the day I finally could say goodbye to myself I used to know.